Ray Lewis Beckham removed God from his life. For all of the headaches Odell Beckham Jr. has created for the Giants front office, the star receiver has never been in trouble off the field. There was a leaked video shot in a hotel room with suspicious substances, but other than that, Beckham's biggest transgressions have been sideline temper tantrums, a poorly timed boat trip and a touchdown celebration that angered people who hate fun. Ray Lewis has a different take on Beckham's behavior, though. When he looks at Beckham's life, he sees pure chaos. Chaos created by Beckham, who has apparently removed God from his life. Where there's no God, there's chaos. Odell has removed God from his life. This is a kid who grew up under the covenant of who God really is. And everything he's doing, he's crying out for help. We have a lot of people reporting about it, but it's always been the duty of elders to go back to help him. So that's why I raised my hand. I told him I'm here. Whatever you need. Lewis realized Beckham had problems when he slowly started to tune the former Ravens linebacker out. So we started to make those phone calls, we started to have conversation. And then I started to see, he started to distance himself. A little more and a little more. Beckham has not only removed God from his life, but he also removed Ray Lewis from his life and he was left the receiver without a foundation, according to Ray Lewis. When your foundation is disturbed, when everything you're doing is the opposite of what got you to this place, then you're making your own bed harder. And this is where things take a turn for the weirder. You probably didn't click on this expecting to get a fire Justin Timberlake take. I know I didn't when I started watching the video. But that's exactly what Lewis gave us. I tell people this all the time. You show me your crown, I will show you your future. Man, Justin Timberlake never played no football. I love Justin. But Justin ain't getting out there on the ground like that. These guys he's hanging out with, they're in the studio all night. They don't have to get up. They don't have no discipline when it comes to athleticism. I don't know about you, but I'm having the hardest time figuring out why Beckham stopped taking Lewis' advice. More, why do so many golf fans hate Patrick Reed? Allison Stock is so proud of boyfriend Ricky Fowler after Masters. A photo of Tony Finau's injured ankle proves how amazing his Masters run was. Patrick Reed and his wife Justine matched outfits after his Masters win. Ronda Rousey put on an amazing performance in her WrestleMania debut.